I bet in one of my 50s, just give it to me.
Okay. Sergio Lopez is asking, when will the gym in San Antonio open, and any news on Yevgeny?
It's open already.
It should open soon because we actually have, they already got the bags and everything. I'm going to send some of those speed bags. I'm going to go pick them up and send some of those speed bags.
And Majesta's still fighting? Majesta, whatever his name
is?
Majesta. Yeah, he's fighting on the card of Matisse Postol.
Yeah, I see him right here. I'm going to go
to the fight.
Okay. I'll be there.
I got my tickets ready too.
You there? Right. Saturday night at the StubHub. Is he coming?
Hey.
Who? StubHub?
I don't know, maybe.
Hey,
nah, I don't know.
Payo?
Nah, Payo is going, yeah. What? Hey, you know what? Nobody has, you don't have a truck, right?
No.
I have a truck.
What, with you?
My truck.
Well, that's right. Take the Saturday after you leave, we'll take it out, and you take that, and then I'll meet you there Saturday morning.
Sunday morning.
Huh?
Sunday morning.
No, Saturday. Oh, yeah, Sunday morning. That's right. Sunday morning, we put it back on. We bring that one in, then you drive.
Yeah, that's right.
I got my so Saturday after training, we take that out.
Okay. What are you gonna take out?
The floor, cause it's too soft. So we're gonna get the one from the gym.
I got one of those right now. He brought it to me. My hoverboard.
Have you used it yet? Be careful in the beginning. Go very slow.
I'm gonna fucking die. I don't care. Thug life, homie.
You know what? Margarito said he's willing to die in the ring, and Cotto said he's not willing to die in the ring.
He already showed he's not willing to die in the ring.
That's
some
why
fighters, some fighters will die in the ring. Most badass fighters should fucking, if they're in the, fuck it. If it happens, it happens. But yeah, there's some that, no.
No, I'm not gonna die in the ring.
But if it happens, it happens.
Okay.
No, I'm running out the first chance I get.
J-Roo's asking, do you believe Chocolatito is pound for pound number one?
I don't think he's pound for pound number one right now, but he is top five, maybe top three. He's a good fighter, man.
Right. I never seen a fight, so I can't say nothing. Chocolatito, whatever name.
Okay, On the Throne is asking, have you ever sparred Frankie Carmona?
Who, me? Yeah, when we were young.
Do you know who he is, Brennan?
Oh, Frankie.
I did spar Frankie Carmona.
Who is
it? Back in the days.
Is he from the Albuquerque
guy? He's from LA. He was like in the, I think
related
like to
Levano,
that type of, yeah.
Because he lives in Albuquerque too? The one that John Tafia fought?
Frankie, some other Frankie.
Yeah, but him and John Tafia.
Remember he was over
there?
He was
that fight him.
Yeah, he was over there not with us.
Yeah.
No, Frankie Carmona, he was a good amateur. He was a good fighter. We sparred plenty of times, right? We sparred many times.
I don't know who he is, Eddie. Sorry.